vehicles too. Whoa, that's even a gas station. And here we have a car wash. How fun is this? Let's check out all the vehicles we have. Here we have a red car. And it looks like this car would like some gasoline. So let's put some. There you go. You're all set. It looks like our car needs a car wash too. So let's give him one. Whoa, and you're all clean. You're ready to go up the lift. Here you go. You can go on level number 3. And this is a perfect parking spot for you. Now let's see who's your next vehicle. It's an ambulance. And the ambulance had a pretty busy day, which means he needs some gasoline. There you go. You're all ready to park. You can go on level number 4. Alright, and here's a perfect parking spot for you. Who is our next vehicle, I wonder? It's a green bus! And he would like some gasoline too, so let's give him some. There you go, and you can park now. You can go on level number 2. And this is a perfect spot for you. Now, who is our next vehicle? It's another bus, but this time it's a red one. Let's give him some gasoline too. There you go. Now you can park. Up you go. On level number 2, along with your friend. And here is a perfect spot for you. Okay, now let's see who's coming next. It's a green garbage truck. And the green garbage truck has had a pretty busy day, and I think he needs a wash. So let's give him one. There you go. You can park now. Up you go. You can go on level number 3. There you go. And here is a spot for you. Alright. I wonder who's our next vehicle. It's a fire truck. And he's been running around all day, which means he probably needs some gas. So let's give him some. There you go. Now you can park and rest. Let's put you on level number 4, next to your ambulance friend. There you go. You can park next to him too. Alright, I wonder who we have next. It's a helicopter! And he doesn't even need the lift, he can just fly up. There you go, you're all set. That was easy. I wonder who we have next. It's a tow truck! Now let's give him some gas. There you go, now you can go and park. You can go on level number 3, next to your garbage truck friend. You can park next to him too. It looks like we have another fire truck, and he's also had a busy day. so let's give him some gasoline.
Shh!
There you go. Now let's park him. Let's put you on level number 4, next to the ambulance and the other fire truck. There you go. Perfect. All right. Well, all our vehicles are set now.
Cows in the pasture, moo, moo, moo. Cows in the pasture, moo, moo, moo. Cows in the pasture, moo, moo, moo. Skip to my loo, my darling.
Orange. Orange. Yellow.
Cream.
yellow. Green. Green. Whoa! Here's a red garage with the number one. Here's a hint. This garage is same color as the car. That's right. This car goes in the red garage. Number one. Here comes the next vehicle. This one is orange. And there's a number two. Which one of these garages has the number two on it? It's this one. Good job. Let's park it inside. Perfect. Here comes our next vehicle. And this one's yellow and has a number three. Do you see a yellow garage with the number three? Here it is. Let's park it. All right. Now let's see who's our next vehicle. This is a green car, and there is a number four on it. Which one of these garages is green, but has a four? This one's green, but this number is five, so it can't be this one. It has to be this one. It's green, and it has a number four. So let's park it. There you go. Here comes the next car. Oh, this one's also green. This one has a number five on it. This one's already filled up. This is the last green garage, so it has to be this one. And the five is matching. Now let's park it. There you go. Our next vehicle is a blue one. And this tiny little vehicle has a number six on it. Which one of these garages is blue and has a number six? Is it this one? No! It has to be this one! It is! It's blue and has a number six. So let's park it. There we go! And our last little itty bitty car is a purple one. And this cute little car has a number seven on it. It's the smallest of them all. And it has the smallest garage. His garage is also purple and has a number seven. So let's park. There you go. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. This one's the biggest, and this one's the smallest. Seven. Six. Five.